Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Dynamic TV. Kindly subscribe if this is your first time. This is Chelsea training today. In Cava, after been humiliated by Leicester City on Tuesday evening, the likes of Timo Werner, Hakim Ziyech, were not in the starting lineup during that match. The under pressure manager Frank Lampard will be desperate to get a result. In Chelsea FA Cup match on Sunday evening, as that is the only option to keep his job alive in Stamford Bridge. Frank Lampard maybe showed the exit door, should Chelsea lost that match.